Do you have warts? Here is how to remove them forever. Skin fibromas are often called warts, but they can be removed due to aesthetics or because they cause inflammation. The difference is that they are not birth marks. Some people want to remove the warts from their faces and bodies due to aesthetics. But older people often advise that we should not touch warts because it is dangerous, and this is why many people fear to take the risk. Is their removal entirely safe? At first, you should make a difference between virus wart, infection wart which may be consequence of HPV, and skin fibromia. The former ones should be medically treated. An example of warts which may appear on your armpit are called Filiform Varica. These virus warts are prone to extending. In case if their number of enlarges, it is time for their removal. Maybe the reason why they appear the skin care you provide to your body. Maybe you take showers too often. Maybe there are consequences of hair removal process. Maybe they appear because you sweat a lot. Dermatologist or surgeon should decide what is the best for you to do. Depending on its nature, probably you should not remove the entirely, just make them smaller, drill them, etc. Cryotherapy or treatment with liquid nitrogen is the most common method of removing them. Try to educate yourself as much as you can about the way of treatment. Natural medicine since ancient time for worst treatment. It is used to face slanding juice or tincture which should apply twice a day on the sticky type. Since 2002, a group of scientists has been trying to examine the benefits from sticky type and liquid nitrogen in the process of worst removal. After 2 months of daily usage of sticky type or using a stone or removal the dead skin once a week, they noticed that 85% of the patient what have been disappeared. On the other hand, freezing with liquid nitrogen removed around 60% of warts. Experts concluded the stocky type provides irritations and in the way stimulate the immune stations in our body to attack the wart. On the other hand, it is possible that some chemicals from the glue might positive effect.